This is a really incredible spot. And Amanda, what, 33,000 square feet of fun?
33,000 square feet of fun for the whole family.
And really, you talk about it's different ages. When I think trampoline, I think being a kid, but little kids, teens, adults, everyone.
Adults. We've had so many requests for adult nights. We have special activities for our 6 and under, but this is really for fun for all ages. We have a dodgeball court. We have special attractions. There's 14 total attractions here.
That's incredible. We also got to talk about the fact that, look, it's towards the end of winter break, so kids are probably a little pent up and parents as well. What a great spot, and you have opened opportunities for people to come. They don't have to sign up ahead of time. They can do that online, but there's a lot of easy ways to show up and have some fun, right?
Exactly. You can walk in, or you can book tickets online, and you can sign a waiver also, and that just expedites the check-in process. We also do birthday parties. We do corporate events, team building, but burning off energy during this winter break is an incredible opportunity right here at Altitude Chicago.
We're going to be talking about the dodgeball. We're going to talk about a big party you have coming up in just a little bit, but I gotta jump on this stuff. I got to do it. All right, so one of these are special socks I had to put on, right?
Every jumper has to wear the altitude safety socks because they've got a little grip on the bottom, so just to protect yourself.
And you're not going to be going on with those heels, right?
I am not. It's all you. It's all right. All you.
Okay, well, anything I need to know before I start going?
No, just go for it.
Okay.
Go all the way to the back. You can jump off the back if you can get your speed up.
I don't know if I can do that. All right, let's see what we can do. All right, I'm going to start bouncing around. Whee! How's it going, guys? You having fun here? Whoa, gosh. You having fun this morning?
Yeah.
Can you bounce off the back for me? Show me how it's done?
Yeah.
There it is. All right, guys, I think I can do it. You guys think I can bounce off the back? You guys think I can bounce off the back at home? Let's see if I can do it. I'm really nervous. I was told not to injure myself this morning. Here we go. Oh, altitude trampoline park. Wow, that was awesome. Okay, guys, we're over here by Ashlyn and Kinsey. Woo, this is so much fun. I gotta say, Amanda, this is quite a workout.
Quite a workout. Exactly.
All right, I'm gonna catch my breath, but come on out here. What are the hours? What time are you guys open at?
So Monday through Friday, we're open 10 to 9, and then on the weekends, we're open 10 to 10, and Sunday is 10 to 8.
That's awesome. Guys, I'm not even joking. I have to take a little rest after that. Hey, are you guys excited to be on TV this morning?
Yeah!
You guys are excited to be at Altitude Trampoline Park?
Yeah!
Who can jump the highest out of anyone here? Oh, yeah, we got a few contenders here. Are you guys excited for school to start on Monday?
Yeah!
There are mixed reviews about that, but you guys are excited to hang out here instead, right?
Yeah!
All right, you guys sick of me asking questions and you guys saying yeah?
Yeah!
All right, you guys want to play instead?
Yeah!
All right, you guys go play. All right, they're going to go play, and we're going to talk with Amanda here. What an incredible space, and really, the kids got to be that energetic and playing around, really blowing off that steam.
They are blowing off so much steam, and when they come, they could be here for hours, and they never get tired because we have 14 awesome attractions for them to do. There's stuff for all ages, and they're having a ball.
Every kind of turn you make, every corner you make, you discover a new area of it. I mean, we're looking here at foam pits. We're looking at some dancing. I mean, it really just, I think this is like fun working out. This is what makes it energetic fun. This is better than just playing on the courtyard or something like that.
Exactly. This is what it is all about. And this right here, the rock wall, so you've got a lot of skills. We have some other things that are like much more skill-based. Then we have some just fun foam pit, jumping in, having a great time. And of course, don't forget about the trampolines and bouncing, right? There's much more than just the trampoline.
No, exactly. Right. It's all about that. But I love the experience, you know, like a lot of these kids. And you know, frankly, a lot of adults have never dunked before. So this kind of gives you the chance, right?
Right, that's right. Oh, people think they're like NBA heroes over here, right? We've seen a couple of the dads have a competition between the two of them, and let's just say one of them that played college ball was much better than the other.
That makes sense. All right, so it's not only obviously for the kids, they're having a blast too. Yeah. You're having a big party next Sunday to celebrate the opening, right?
Yes, it's our grand opening celebration next Sunday the 13th, and we have a full day packed of activities. We're going to have food truck and donuts and raffles and activities and challenges in the park. Then we're going to even have maybe something special for the kids. And then in the afternoon, we're going to wrap it up with an awesome DJ.
Oh, a DJ. Yeah. That sounds like fun. Right. All right, I'm going to try and dunk. You cool with that?
Are you sure?
I thought I was, and now I'm worried. Okay, first, hey, Timmy, how you doing today?
Good.
Can you dunk up there? Got any piece of advice for me?
Not really.
Why don't you show me first? Here he goes. All right, Timmy's lining up. Free three throw line. I think he's traveling, but that's okay. He dunked it on in. All right, I think I should give this a shot. All right, Timmy, any last words of advice for me? Nothing? Just bounce and go?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to try and do it. Here we go. I'm going to do one-handed dunk. All right, here we go. One, two, three. Oh, I got so nervous, guys. I did this before when I was practicing. Let me try it again. I swear it's easier than I make it look. Thank you for the sound effects, studio. I did make the buzzer. Maybe I could do this instead. Watch out, buddy. I'm going to try and come to you. All right, let's see what we can do. By the way, guys, I did dunk it once in practice. Let's see if I can do this any better. Going to try and cross this and not fall in the foam. Oh, no, it moves. I didn't know it moved. I'm doing pretty good. Oh. All right, well, that was more fun anyways, falling in. Guys, it's Altitude Trampoline Park. We're in Westtown, right off Kinsey and Ashland. What are you doing, buddy? You trying to show me up here?
That is a great way to start the year. And I'm going to leave the jumping to the professionals in this report after my dunking skills were showed off. I suppose you didn't kick me on out of here.
I know. Well, you know what? Everybody's got to try it at least once.
I tried it like four times and I couldn't get it.
You did a great job. You did a great job.
All right, so talk about Altitude Trampoline. Obviously, we got the kids here, and that's great. They've got open gym times, too, right? So you can go to the website if you want to just sign the waiver ahead of time, yes. Or you can just stop by.
Exactly. You can walk in and check in. We have open jump times. We have special toddler times throughout the week, Monday through Friday, 10 to 1 for our toddlers, 6 and under. And then within that, we have some partner programming for the toddlers as well. But we also have 3 private party rooms in the back. We have 4 total, but 3 in the back that are great for corporate events, corporate meetings, and then you could come just have some fun and team building activity out in the trampoline area.
I gotta say, corporate team building, I mean, you're here in Westtown, just off the Fulton Market District, a lot of businesses looking for a fun way to celebrate and engage their team for a new year. This is the perfect spot to do that.
Exactly, and what we're finding is, again, a lot of the corporate, they're looking for something different, right? They want to do something other than just like having a meeting space with some, you know, wonderful breakfast items. And this really brings everybody together. They can do some challenges in the park. We could do the basketball challenge and dunking.
No. I bet our host Jordan Cornette would do that. Well, former Notre Dame basketball player.
Oh,
he
okay.
would excel. We need to do a little challenge with Jordan. I gotta say also, not only is it a great workout jumping around,
yeah.
This is the hardest thing to get out of. You really gotta struggle.
Yeah. That, I feel like we could do a whole segment just on adults trying to get out of the foam pits.
I think the kids are better at it than us.
They really are.
Look at that guy. He's getting out of it,
look,
no
he
problem.
He can just scale on top of it. And the adults just sink in there.
Yes, that's exactly what I was doing earlier. Okay, so it's Altitude Trampoline Park. We're in the West Town neighborhood, just off Ashland and Kinsey. Pulling in, you got a parking lot here, great space for everyone to have a great time, right?
Right, we're super convenient with the city location, with our parking lot. Please,
yes.
Come check us out.
Use the parking lot, and guys, Extreme Dodgeball, that's coming up next. I've been looking forward to this day on the calendar for a long time. It's been a blast here this morning.
I'm so glad you're having such a great time.
I think it exemplifies the fact that it's not, I mean, it's for kids, of course, but also it's for adults.
It's so for adults. We've had so many requests for a specific adult night only, especially in this Extreme Dodgeball court. All they want to do is have a competition.
Yes.
It's awesome. We're talking about doing a league here as well.
Wow.
For, again, this is perfect for corporate events, and you also get 15 minutes with your birthday party pack. Package of a private dodgeball game.
Oh, how could you not have that?
Exactly.
All right, so I got all the kids lined up. They're ready to play dodgeball. It's really hard to wrangle them in one place for that long, but I think it's because it's so fun.
I know. It's a great time. And again, they have so much fun. And this is, we can spread out. It's a fierce competition. It's awesome. The kids love it. We're getting some balance.
I know. Even though we've been doing a bunch of reports here today, there's still other areas we haven't explored. You kind of got like a pool set up. Not a real pool, but like with the foam in it and everything.
Yeah. So we have our back area, which just has a foam pit in it. And so you can trampoline into it, or there's like actually a board where you could jump off into the foam pits. We have a performance trampolines, and those have a lot more bounce. And then we also have a trapeze feature here.
And you kept me away from the performance trampoline.
We reserve those for the professionals.
Right, exactly. All right, you step out of the way because we're ready to play dodgeball. Kids, are you guys ready to play some extreme dodgeball? Who can throw the hardest? You think you can? Have you played dodgeball before? Are you ready to throw it at me? Are you ready to get me throwing at you or no? Oh, he was ready to go. All right, guys, I'm going to jump over to the other side to play a little extreme dodgeball. And, guys, I got to say, not only is this fun, a fun game for kids to play along with kids. Not yet. He's trying to jump the gun here. I say the rules here. But it's a really good workout. Watching, bouncing on these things is great. All right, you guys ready? On your marks, get set, go. Okay, here comes one ball. Oh, God. Oh, I just hit someone. There we go. I told them I was going to throw back. Here we go. Come on, here we go. Come on, get me. Come on, let's go. Nope. Whoa, there we go. I just missed someone over here. Let's go. Me versus everyone. That kid ducked. Very good. Oh no, here we go. I'm coming at them now. I'm attacking. No, he got me. I'm gonna try and redeem myself, guys. You guys saw me in the last report, not even come close. Hunter, you think I can dunk here? You think I can get the ball? You think you can get the ball? Here you go. Whoop, nope, playing with kids is, nope, can't get it. Playing with kids is fun. All right, here, you hold on to this, Hunter. You're gonna hold on to it, all right? Timmy, you showed me the dunk last time, and I really messed it up, didn't I?
Yeah.
Did you think I was gonna be that bad?
No.
Okay, I like that. You're gonna show off a skill here. Do it one more time, all right, ready? Here goes Timmy. He's showing us how it's supposed to be done. He's lining up from the free throw line. 1, 2, and he's gonna do a third jump. He gets so high. Whoa, that was a round of applause for Timmy, everyone. All right, Hunter. No, well, Hunter's gonna try. I don't think he's able to do it. I'll take the ball here. All right, you guys think I can do it?
No.
Wait, what'd you say? No?
No.
Why not?
No.
No, you don't think I can do this?
No? You don't think I can do it? Why not?
Yeah.
You think, yeah, you're changing your mind. All right, guys, let's get a little enthusiastic going. Let's make some applause, all right? Here comes, go ahead, Lucas, what's up? Oh, nope, they're not close. All right, hey, Lucas, get out of the way here. This is fun, wrangling children. There you go, Lucas. You stay right over here, buddy. And I'm gonna try the duck. You guys ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's cue the music. Here we go. I'm trying to hit the tall one. Let's see if I can do it here. I'm really nervous to do this on live TV. Here we go. Okay. One, two, three. Yeah, I did it. I did it. All right, what'd you guys think? In your face, I did it, right?
Yes.
All right, high five there.